Oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus. And I'm singing, oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, how these words flow freely from my lips. So sweet like honey and so pleasant like a wanted kiss. But can I say I really love him? When my heart seems to be imprisoned by sin, they call me a child of the Most High and I'm supposed to be living abundantly. But like a dog returning to its vomit, I'm stuck in cyclical redundancy. Did I not trade my chains for a crown? Should not this flesh be dead by now? I can see evidence of this old woman's existence, and it's quite blatant. If you understand and know hell's mission statement, I steal forgiveness from those who hurt me. I kill internal peace because of anxious thoughts and worry, and I destroy my self-esteem because I rely heavily on people's opinions of me. Falling short of perfection makes me sit in a prison called comfort zone, where my humanity appears to be protected from cast stones, but in reality, I will die here if I don't make a move. And it is then that I hear a voice say, my daughter, where are you? And I say, ever since you've given me eyes to see, I see where I fall short of your glory. And he said, your eyes are always on you and not on me. Don't you know that it's through your weakness where I complete my glory? By reading my word, you renew your mind. By choosing my spirit, you die to yourself time after time. I've already stripped you of your old nature, so don't you ever be afraid to be naked with me. In fact, in my presence is where I clothe you in love and in wisdom and in dignity. My love for you runs so deep that I still died even when you were my enemy. As my child, you don't run in circles, but I've given you the spirit to overcome every hurdle. I require you to be perfect because I am perfect, yes, but in your own strength, it is not my request. I am with you, and it is my opinion that matters most. Your chains are broken, and you can only boast in me. Humble yourself and pray even when you're wrong. And most importantly, go back and understand the last line of your song. Oh, how I love Jesus because he first loved me.
Wow. Yeah.